This is Idaho News 6.
Well, today is Earth Day. Every year on April 22nd, people all over the world take a moment to celebrate our planet.
But as our Natasha Williams explains, for a unique classroom in Meridian, every day is about learning and celebrating all nature has to offer.
Right behind these doors is a unique living laboratory, the only one of its kind here in the Treasure Valley. And I'm taking you inside.
Aquaponics is a unique method of planting that combines aquaculture and horticulture, essentially a mini ecosystem made up of fish and plants.
We've already got tomatoes on here that are starting to grow. The kids get all excited about that.
Bryant Weekly loves aquaponics, but he loves teaching even more, and he jumped at the chance to combine those two passions.
I first came on, pitched it to the principal, going, why can't we get up and get this going? And use it as a hands-on class for kids, because that's what these guys like to do.
It's all possible because of the nitrogen cycle.
So it takes that ammonia water and it breaks down into nitrates and nitrites. So we test for nitrates, nitrites, pH, ammonia, our temperature.
This program is the only one of its kind in the Treasure Valley, and for students taking part, being around the plants provides a sense of peace.
Doing this, you know, like I said, it helps me clear my head, it helps me think. I love plants, you know, I love water, I love animals, and it's really the perfect fit for me personally, I believe.
For most kids, this is their first taste of aquaponics. But for some of them, the love of plants is in the family.
So I kind of have gardening blood in me.
And they'll be the first to tell you, each plant has a personality.
Nasturtiums, they really grow anywhere, but they're like really droopy.
Bryant says the program is about more than just teaching the kids about plants. It's also about being part of a community.
Without the help and support of everybody, you know, it just doesn't happen.
If you're interested in supporting the aquaponics program, they actually have a Mother's Day sale coming up on May 8th where they're selling little seedlings. If you'd like to support, all of the money does go back to the greenhouse. So we'll have more information for you on our website. Just head to idahonews6.com and click the rebound. Natasha Williams, Idaho News 6.